And the county's health officer says that there are several factors making it difficult to get a read on where we're headed in this pandemic. A few weeks ago, the smoky air from wildfires closed down some testing sites and labs. The smoke also forced people indoors, and thousands were evacuated, which likely had them in close contact with people outside of their immediate families. Dr. Jennifer Vine says her team is still waiting to reevaluate metrics for reopening and getting students back in the classroom.
It remains to be seen with the numbers exactly what happened, but it does remind us as we go into fall and as we think about holidays, we need people to keep up the COVID precautions, to keep our numbers low, keep people out of the hospital, and get back, get our economy, get back on track here as soon as we can.
That means keeping up social distancing, wearing a mask, especially indoors, and staying home if you're sick. As we head into October, Dr. Vine says getting the flu vaccine needs to be a priority.
Make a point of getting a flu shot this year, because that's going to help just lessen the burden of respiratory illness in our communities if we use everything we can to keep as many people well as possible.